you think Americans should have universal health care and free education like they do in Europe? Do you know why we don't have that here? Because Congress takes money from weapons companies and then votes for war and militarism instead of human needs. Tell your representative in Congress and your senators, you have two, to stop taking money from weapons companies. Tell them to divest from war.